use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Good job, nice overtake. DRS is now enabled. Flag. The car in front is 3.6 seconds. about a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Target is plus two. Let's move to mix two or three, please. Tire condition is still looking good. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Understood. Stopping this lap. Go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Managing your tires. Manage your tires. The gap to the car ahead is 5.1 seconds. Looking really good. You're managing it well. Awarded a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. to the car in front is 1.8 seconds. Is less than a second. Let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Okay, clear. The track is clear. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 7.8 seconds. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Gap to car in front is 6.4 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. To run in this engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. To the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Behind is 19.4 seconds. Front is 2.3 seconds. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.